Good afternoon, good
evening. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning. Welcome to our channel, We're Pub and Bed Travels. I'm Dan.
I'm Bob.
And we're going on holiday.
Yay, look at us already off kind to Disneyland, sort of.
So we thought we'd try something different today, and we're going to explore Disneyland on a 2011 game called Disneyland Adventure.
Adventures.
Oh, who said hello?
It's too dark to keep
these. I'm going to have to, yeah. I can't see without my glasses
on. The gimmick was there. The gimmick has been done. There we go. Right.
Cynical Gaming. Hello. That's my nephew. Mm-hmm. Hello. How are you? How are you doing? Yeah, so this is the first time we're going to be doing gaming on this channel. I have done gaming before, and we're not turning into a gaming channel. Just those people that like the travel, this is not going to become a gaming channel. Just this is loosely linked to our travel because it's visiting. Bob hasn't got his microphone on. Hello, Benji. How are you? We're good. Thank you very much, Cynical Gaming. As I said, we're not becoming a gaming channel at all. If we do, that'll be separate. I've done gaming on stream before. You saw it on Twitch under Game at Orlo. But
you should now change that channel to Pub and Bed Gaming in case we do gaming stuff.
But yeah, just no panicking. This is not going to be a gaming channel. Just this one video. We just thought it would be interesting to play the game, which is called Disneyland Adventures.
Because as we mentioned recently, we're going to Disneyland California in September for our very first time.
Yeah.
And it made us think recently, oh, didn't you play a game about that?
Yeah.
Because this is a game, save you've already half completed, isn't it? So it's not like you're playing the game for the sake of playing it.
We're just going to do it to explore Disneyland. I know Disneyland has changed since this game came out. I know that. We thought we'd use it to familiarise ourselves with Disneyland California. And hello, Ron. We're good. Thank you very much. We're having a good Easter weekend. For anyone that celebrates Easter, happy Easter.
Happy chocolate eating day.
Yep, if you don't celebrate Easter. We're good. We did a lot of shopping yesterday.
We spent a bit too much money yesterday. Went to Hobbycraft in the morning and bought a cricket machine. For those who don't know what it is, it cuts out
shapes and
sticker, if you want to do stickers or cards and like that.
Yep.
So if you check out our Facebook group, we did put a picture up earlier of our first project from that.
Yeah, I'm actually going to take these ears off because they hurt my head now. And because I'm not in Disney. In Disney, I don't notice, but when I'm sat here, I do.
And then in the evening, we bought a couple of pins.
Yeah, we're part of a group called Pinsane. Some people will know them. They do like pin trading events
we
and stuff.
We did a Pinsane video last summer with friends.
They had a live sale. And so we were like, oh, have that one, have that one, have that one, have that one. Then we get the bill through, like, okay. But anyway, so the plan is, as I said, we're going to explore around Disney. I'm going to switch the other screen. Hopefully this all works. I've tested everything, and it's been a while since I've done gaming streams, so bear with us. Please let us know if there's any problem with our sound, any problem with the game sound, anything like that. Please do let us know because we can try and correct it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to switch to the screen now. Hopefully this should switch over, and hopefully you can hear it. We can hear us still. And let me switch on the desktop sound. And when I switch to the game, it's not showing any desktop audio. 2 seconds. Let me just see. Just going to check my settings on here. Should have some desktop audio. Maybe it wasn't high enough.
This bit's all beyond me.
Oh, there we go. There should be some sound starting to come through now, I think, by the looks of it. Let's try that. There we go. And then we've got earphones so we can hear.
Ones that work at both this time?
Yes, unlike last time. Please let us know if the sound is turning up on the game. There's not much sound in it, to be honest. It's mainly just like a bit of music, people chattering, stuff like that. So here we are in the entrance of Disneyland California.
I've not actually played this game. I don't remember much of you playing it. So what is the actual aim of the game, if you were playing it?
I'm glad the sound is working. Thank you very much for confirming. So it's mainly, primarily, I think it's like a younger person's game. In the beginning, you start by doing some missions for characters, getting pictures of characters, getting their autographs, etc. And then also the rides, you can't go on the rides, but they are mini games. We could do one of them maybe a bit later if we wanted to. And as we said, we know Disney's changed quite a bit since this since this game came out. And it's I can guarantee it won't be this quiet either.
No. It was a two-player option, but the second player didn't do anything, hence why I'm not.
Yes.
Dina says, hey guys, say hi to my mum who's listening. Hello. Hi, Dina's mum.
Hello. And Ben said, can only hear us two. I can turn up the desktop sound. I don't want to do it too loud because I don't want drowning us out. I've turned up a bit, so you have to let me know if that's
too loud.
To be honest,
all I can hear at the minute anyway is giggling kids, so that might not be much you can actually listen.
There's not much to listen to. Like, the characters will say things, and that's about it. Now we've got some music, so you might start hearing things.
Have we?
Well, there was some then. So at the moment, this looks very much like California, but I mean, that's not California. We are California.
Cynical Gaming, there's not a lot of sound coming from the game here, but I can hear the giggling.
Yeah, that's mainly all there is right now. When we go near a character, you might hear them speak. So, like, for example, I think, is it Duffy's over here? Yeah, Duffy's over here. He's actually got a mission for us. There's a bit of music now.
Must be just your headset.
Oh, do you want to listen to it just to see if it's just my headset?
Yeah, the music's only in your headset. Okay. I've just got the talking in mine.
Oh, fair enough. It doesn't. You don't really need any of the sound on it. It's just for atmospheric stuff. Oh, apparently I found a cannonball. So that's one of the missions. So you'll get missions from each of the characters. Like here we've got Duffy. We can interact with Duffy.
And Duffy isn't really in any of the parks that we've seen, is he?
No.
He's mainly a Japan park thing, from what I was aware, but we've also had him in this California one.
Yeah, and when you're talking to him, like, you can wave to him. Well, you can, like, interact with him. You can get a hug from him. See?
No.
You can get an autograph from him, but I think I've already got this, but I can still do it again anyway.
So those that don't know Duffy, he's Mickey's teddy bear, but yes, particularly in, mainly in the Japan parks, like I said, in the Japan parks.
Yeah, I haven't seen him any other ones I've been to, and then for some reason you can dance with him.
So is this going to happen when we get there? Are we going to be dancing in the street with Duffy?
Yes. Though, I will say, again, this is, anyone ever take this as an accurate representation, because there's no queue for Duffy. And there would be.
No. If this isn't exactly like it is when we get there, I'll be very disappointed in what you've shown me.
Yeah. You can't go into all the shops, though, unfortunately, on this game. But you can go into the clothing shop, like here.
And spend your money.
Yeah, you can do. Welcome back. Would you be interested in a new top? So you can buy autographed books, because there's certain lists. Each shop has different things. So at the moment, the only thing I can buy is clothes in this shop. I think it's because I bought all the autograph books because I played it. And then you can, like, buy clothes and, like, tops, for example. You buy all of these, which I haven't got. I mean, I've got enough coins. If you look, I've got over 1 million. but yeah, you can buy all sorts of clothes, etc. And this is in the days of games without microtransactions, so. You don't like spend actual money on it. And like, I can like change costumes, so I've got like various costumes that I've gotten over the time that I've played it. So I could be a Sparrow Man, Fire Fox, Light Blue Prince, Space Suit, etc. Let's do Hawaiian for the minute. But anyway.
Let me.
Hawaiian, yeah.
The colourful shirt we bought yesterday.
Yes, we bought some new shirts ready for our holiday, even though it's not till September.
They were reduced in price in Primark, so yes, that was good enough for us.
Yeah.
So is there else going on holiday this year? Any ideas, anybody?
Hawaii, yes. Cynical Gaming, we were going to be doing Hawaii this year, but we changed the plans, so we're not actually doing. Oh, I didn't confirm my clothing outfit. Okay, I'm still Woody. Oh, well. So Main Street.
Is there a snake in your boot?
I don't know. Maybe. So who have we got along Main Street here? I know there's some characters. So in the game also, you've got different tools that you can use. So if I get like the wand, you can like hit things with it. So there, just hit the
manhole
and you'll get money from it. That looks like a job for your Which I wish that would happen in real life in Disney, because I could deal with that.
What does cynical gaming say?
If the boot fits.
The boot fits, wear it. So yeah, I do love... I'm assuming it is quite accurate. As we've not been there, I don't know. Got Goofy? Goofster?
If anybody watching, or either now or on YouTube later, can let us know how accurate this is for the time that it was made in 2011.
Yep.
Apart from obviously there'll be more crowds than there are on this.
Yeah. So, Disneyland California has one of the smallest castles, in case anyone doesn't know.
Apparently, people that go to the Florida park go to the Anaheim one, California, and are very disappointed in the size of the castle. Yeah. Is that it, sort of thing? I think, yeah. It's the original.
So there in the background, you've got the Matterhorn. We haven't been there, but we do watch a lot of Disney videos, so I do know a lot of stuff that is here. Yeah, we'll go through... Let's go through Tomorrowland first.
Then there used to be, like, cable cars that went through the Matterhorn.
Yes.
But they're not there now, no?
No, they're not, no. Who wouldn't want to help Cinderella, I ask you? And then we've got... there's Goofy. Pluto. So Goofy, then. So this is Tomorrowland. The Astral Orbiters, or whatever they're called in California.
Is it the Orbitron, or is that nice?
I don't know. I can't remember if that's here or... I'm trying not to run around too much because the screen moves quite quickly. I don't want it to be too nauseating for everyone, so let me know if I'm running too much. This is Disneyland. Oh, Astro Orbiter, yeah. There you go. It says it down on the bottom right.
Bottom left.
Oh, bottom left. I don't know my left and right. Oh, look, there's Woody. I don't know Disney. Look, a cat.
A wild cat has appeared. Yeah. No, you're not getting in the window.
No.
The cat's always getting this office window. But it's going to get in the way of the camera to do that. Look, yep. You can't get in there.
Love.
He is.
So this track above us used to be...
Carry on.
This used to be the People Mover. So it was a little...
just evicting the Moggy.
It was a little train that would go around this, like, Tomorrowland. They've still got it in Florida, but they... stopped it in California, and they then tried to replace it with Rocket Racers.
I thought it was Hot Rods.
Rocket Hot Rods? I can't remember. One of the two. But yeah, the problem with it is it was kind of a thrill ride, but it wasn't, because it would have to slow right down to go around any corner. So it would like speed up and then get to a corner and then slow right down.
And I believe it was too heavy. It was starting to damage
some of these struts, I think, were starting to crack. So this now just sits there as a relic in Disneyland.
And everybody keeps petitioning to try and get it reopened. And
reinstated, even just as the People Mover. Because the People Mover, though it's like just a relaxing ride just around the area, people love it.
The puke ride.
The puke ride. Yes.
Now, which one are you referring to as the puke ride, though, Cynical Gaming? The Astro Orbiter or the
Rocket Rods?
Rocket Rods, as it was.
So we should...
Slow, fast might give you a headache.
Yes. The problem is they didn't get many people, because it wasn't enough of a thrill ride to get the thrill riders on it at all.
And it was too fast on the straight bits for people that just wanted relaxing. It's so almost as if Disney made a boo-boo.
Disney made lots of boo-boos, unfortunately.
Yeah.
So, where are we heading? Pizza Planet. Oh, Pizza Port, sorry.
Stitch.
Yeah, the best character. Whoop, whoop. There he is. So he's got a mission for me, but I'm not going to talk to him right now. If we want to do, like, mission-y bits in a bit, we can. I just wanted to explore Disney for a bit.
What was a big red flashing warp thingy?
That is for the ride, but it's not actually a ride. It's a mini-game.
Okay.
Space Mountain.
One of the worst rides.
Yes, though this one is better, because it's side-by-side. Cars, it's not in a straight line.
Yeah, but it's still, like, the ride, like, in... Florida, if it's still the same sort of...
No, it'll be more similar to the one in Paris.
I haven't been on it.
No, I know you haven't. So, I think if we head this way, there should be... what's the word? I think submarines are around here somewhere. Oh, there's Autopia.
Is Pizza Planet the one with the claw?
Yes. It was, yes, in the first Toy Story film, yep.
And they did make a restaurant called Pizza Pan, didn't they? But apparently it had none of the features of the film.
Oh, I found 1 out of 10 Duffys, apparently. I wasn't planning on doing missions, but it was sat there, so.
Now, if anybody else spots a Duffy Bear as we go around, shout out and we'll try and catch it.
Yep. There's lots of things. I don't know where you see what missions you've currently got on. No, it's not that one. Adventure Journal, maybe. Oh, that's the only... So I've currently got to find some corn for Jack and Gus. But I also have, like, the Duffys to find. I don't think they're missions specifically provided. They're, like, just find them as you go around. So here's the submarine voyage. Nemo. It's still Nemo, so we know that's still there.
Yep.
Collecting coins as I go. I mean, I've only got 1,698,000, so...
That'll buy, like, one night in Disney.
Yeah.
California Hotel.
Yeah, it's not cheap. The Matterhorn...
Doesn't very snowy on top.
Monorail! So this isn't the same track as we just showed you earlier. This is a different track, obviously. This is the monorail. It's slightly different, obviously. Right, what's down this way? What's everyone else been doing with the weekend anyway while we're going around here? Anything exciting happening? Have you eaten lots of chocolate? Cynical, has your mum let you eat chocolate? We're going to be coming up on Alice and Mad Hatter, I seem to remember, soon.
We've been good this year. We haven't bought ourselves or each other Easter eggs.
We haven't.
Or chocolate. The nearest we bought is in the Outlet Village yesterday, on Friday, sorry, with our friend. We went to the Cadbury's shop, didn't we, and bought some Cadbury's cream eggs and caramel eggs, things like that.
What was that?
I've had a Smarties egg, says Cynical Gaming.
And the message before?
I've got a really big Kit Kat egg that's cookies and caramel. Well, that does sound nice.
That does, yeah.
And Benji says, going to have my naughty meal, spag.
Oh, spag bowl. I do love a good spag bowl.
I fancy one. We haven't got any mince in it at the minute.
No, I do make a mean spag bowl. As we said, as we always say on these as well, if you've got questions you want to ask, please ask away. Doesn't have to be about the game. Again, we're just doing casual. Oh, hello. Oh, I haven't got a picture of the bees, do I think.
1 out of 3 popcorn for Cinderella found.
Yep, that's good. Should we try and get a picture of... how do I do it? Like children. No, not that one. I can't remember the controls. Which one is it? That one. We haven't got a picture of the beast yet, so I might as well do it. Together. Here. Ta-da! We're going to London tomorrow as well, in case anyone's interested. We're seeing our friends at Disney Days Out.
Yep, and we're meeting their kids for the first time as well.
Yes, made them a little present with our new gadget. So excited about that.
Going to the Disney store, look for some more Disney pins. And Forbidden Planet, I believe.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
It's nice. Cynical.
Oh, Cynical says I've got a secret.
What secret have you got?
He's never watched The Beauty and the Beast. That needs to be rectified.
It is a very good film. Both of them are. It's Alice.
Yeah.
Oh, and here's...
If we haven't watched it before we visit again, we're going to have to sit down and force you to watch all the Disney films you've not seen. Yep.
So this is one of the rides we're really looking forward to going on.
Yes, because...
Alice ride.
Alice is one of my favourite classic films, Disney films.
Yep.
And this is... I don't think it's the only park. I think one of the Asian parks does have an Alice...
I can't remember, to be honest.
I think somebody said like Hong Kong or something has an Alice in Wonderland ride. But this is like the original. This is what Walt worked on. You see it go around there, the little vehicles. Then you have like a dark, slow ride like Snow White and Pinocchio and that is. Yeah. But
you better watch it, Zinnicol.
Yeah.
I'll message your mum.
We'll see the Cheshire Cat. Not the just an ornament of the shelf.
So the interesting, a little fact about this is because space is at a premium in California because it's in a city, whereas like Florida is outside, is like in a big sort of outside of a city, they had to build rides on top of each other. So Alice actually goes onto the level above And underneath it, I don't know whether where the entrance is for it though, is Toad's Wild Adventure. So they both share the same show building.
And there's one area, if you listen carefully while you're in Toad, I think it's in the hell scene.
Yes.
You can hear the Alice talk from above. I think it's where she sees the caterpillar. But Benji says spaghetti bolognese instant meal mixed with the carbonara ready meal.
Interesting. I do like carbonara. I don't know if I'd like them together, but yeah.
And Cynical says, I'll make you proud.
Good, good. Glad to hear it. Monorail. I love the monorail. And I love the fact that it's got like the big windows at the front of those ones as well. They're so cool. They look so much nicer than the ones in Florida. Did I just pick up something? No. Matterhorn bobsleds. I think we've got Small World around here somewhere. Oh, there's Autopia going by. That's not Small World. Oh, there's Small World over there. So it's a good one. I like the Small World.
So Autopia, is that their version of Tomorrowland Speedway? Am I getting my rides mixed up?
Yeah. Oh. It's also called Autopia in Disneyland Paris.
Okay. Yeah, that's why I've heard it before. Duffy!
While I'm here. Oh, I haven't got the right thing out. Yes, I know. Ah, I need the... No! Keep trying to change the right weapon. Interestingly, it comes up quicker on here, the questions. What's he said?
By the way, you don't have to keep calling me Cynical Gaming, laugh out loud.
Why not? That's your username. It's the Queen. Oh. There's another thing there and you can do. No! So, you can also do... Can I get it? How do I get it?
Do I have no idea.
Oh, I don't know. No, Cynical's fine though. We can just call you Cynical. The message came up on this side, sorry, Bob. I saw it before you did.
Yeah, it's fine.
He's got another mission for me. Oh, while we're here. Right, so Small World. If you want me to call you by your proper name, I can. Small World. So I like the idea of Small World here because it's got the actual characters in it, whereas none of the other parks do, from what I know.
Yeah.
Which is cool. So I'm just having a quick cup of tea. Well, not a quick cup of tea, but a cup of tea. Now, we're coming up on an area that has recently changed. I know, because I've played the game. It's a Toontown here. Has recently been fully refurbished.
Yes, they've now got the Mickey Mini Runaway Railway as well.
Yep. So this will potentially be completely different from what it is in real life. Real life. I need to figure out. I can't remember how I do these. The little. Oh, there we go. I don't know what I did, but I did it anyway. Just while it was
five
there.
Out of seven.
Yeah. Coins everywhere. Don't pick up my money. It's not black tea, Cynical. It's it's strong tea. It has to be strong, not black.
It's liquid mud.
Mm-hmm.
A couple of little drips of milk, and that's all it'll have in it.
Yep.
Because I've got a nice toffee nut latte.
Yep. I'm not sure how much this has changed. I know they've done lots of refurb in here, and obviously they've put in Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, and they've got a new fountain here as well. But I don't know where it was to start with. Oh, was it here? Might have been, I don't know.
Yeah. We've been watching videos about hidden secrets and things in the different parks. So there's a few things we found out about the Disney park here in California that we'll look for when we go there.
Yeah. It's only
can't remember
five
any of
months.
Them. Yeah, can't remember anything off the top of my head, but yeah.
We are looking forward to it.
Yeah, I want to go now.
Yeah, well, we always want to go now, though.
Cynical also says, any grass getting stuck between your teeth?
Well, no, because it's a bag. It's a tea bag, so. I am not using loose leaf tea. I do drink loose leaf tea, but when it's just a normal cup of tea, I don't. So, there's also. Now, the little the family roller coaster here, was it called Chippendale's Gadget Coaster before? Was it now called Chippendale's Gadget Coaster? I can't remember.
Don't remember.
Because I like Chippendale.
Hello.
Yes.
Ready for adventure?
Yeah, we did buy like loads and Chippendale pins yesterday on the sale we were on.
Quite a few Stitch ones.
Yeah.
That
looks like a job
for your men. Couple, one or two Cheshire Cat ones.
Yeah. Does it say here? What? I'm trying to see what it says. Just as interact. What do I interact with it? Oh, you can go on the rides. Oh. There we go. We're going on
the
ride.
So you've lied to us.
Yay. Wee. We're going on a ride. Whoop, whoop.
See? He's lied to us already.
It's not lying. It's saying, I don't know.
You categorically said you can't go on the rides. They're all mini games.
Me. Ready? Oh, the people in front aren't enjoying it that much. Sorry if it makes you sick on the camera, on the stream. Oh God.
That was a bit
jerky. Yeah. Yay! You've been on the ride. No, we don't want to do it again. That's good fun.
So, right. Has anybody watching this at the minute been to Disneyland California? Is it as thrilling as that on that ride?
Chippendale! Just saw Chippendale.
Quickly, pray for the fence. They'll let you do that in Disney.
Wait, there's something here. I need to. There we go.
Benji says, not a hair out of place.
No.
Certainly not on my head, anyway.
Wow. Your whole hair is out of its place. Because you don't have any. Chippendale! Look at
that. He says, never even left the country.
Oh, you will do one day.
Assuming you don't. Oh, okay, see,
you were in California in September, Ben.
Ooh.
Ooh. So, ooh, have I got this one yet?
Did it look exactly the same as this?
Was it as quiet as this? Now, I don't know. So in this game, you can also like take pictures of the
Hidden Mickeys.
Yeah, did I take that? I don't know. Left trigger. I'm so rubbish at this game. Right, there we go. I don't know whether I've got it. Yeah, Hidden Mickeys. You take pictures of Hidden Mickeys. We like finding Hidden Mickeys.
I don't know if it counted, but when you were dancing with Duffy, he had a Hidden Mickey on his bum cheek.
I saw that. Oh, that wasn't one I had. That's cool. I'll keep saying I'm not actually going to be playing this game, but every now and again I'm like, oh, I'll do this while I'm here.
Makes sense.
Ha! Dale, you lack motivation. No, I'm just lazy. Sounds like me.
Ben says, yep, it was heaving with people. We keep seeing, on one hand we see things saying, oh, it's a quieter park than the Florida park, but another one saying it's still really busy, really packed, and lots of crowds, so I don't know how busy to expect it to be.
And we've been told it's like, it's really popular with the locals, so there's a lot of local people there. Yes, that's Toontown. I don't know where the theatre is. Don't know where Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway now is.
Is it this building here with the big...
Well, that's City Hall. I don't know where they replaced it. We saw you elsewhere, Pluto. Expect busy. That's good. We are there for 5 days, so we've got some time. To sort of not do too much.
One of the days will be for Universal.
Yes.
I suppose the 5th day is technically the travelling day.
I think we're leaving quite early on the last day as well. We're getting there like early after, I think mid-afternoon on the first day we go. And then when we leave in the morning so that we get to Florida in the afternoon, like early afternoon, so we're not wasting too much time.
Yeah. JDS says when he's going to.
Oh, he said his name! We're going to, in September, 15th is when we fly out.
So it'll be to California for the first 5 days, and then we fly up to Florida from there for the rest of the whole day in Disney World.
Yeah.
We'll do the Alani Resort in Hawaii another year.
Yeah. There was the plan, but we missed Florida too much. Oh.
So by the time we get to September, it would have been 2 years since we were last there.
Yeah.
And that's too long. Especially when you've got DVC Miles or you're going.
DVC Miles? You mean DVC points?
What did I say?
DVC miles.
You don't have to. You got DVC, might as well use it.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said miles. I apologise. I don't listen to him.
Did I not enunciate clearly?
No, you didn't.
That'll be a first.
So we're now heading towards Fantasyland again. We briefly touched upon it earlier when we went by the Alice bit. But we've got the Mad Hatter's teacups. Yep, you have Mad Hatter's teacups on your head.
JJ says, just dodging a sweltering summer in California. Smart.
Yeah, also, September is after school's gone back as well, so that's why we do September generally. It's also, so when we do Florida, it is the lowest season generally, and that's what we get more for our points in that time, so that's why we kind of picked it.
It's Mad Hatter?
Yep, Mad Hatter. Happy unbirthday to you, if it is your unbirthday.
Oh, there's the fairy tale boat ride to your right. There's...
Oh, yeah. Monstro. The Monstro?
Yes, I believe it is.
Yeah. What did Ben say?
Ben has said Florida is great for many reasons. It doesn't hold a candle to Cali weather-wise.
We haven't had too much issues with Florida weather. The first year we went, it was just after a hurricane or just before a hurricane, I can't remember. But it was very warm, and all the locals were saying it was a lot warmer.
Yeah, because we had been told to expect hot weather, but a bit of rain every day. And in the first sort of 4 or 5 days, there was no rain at all.
Yeah.
And it turns out the hurricane that hit further down country had pushed all the hot air up.
Yeah.
And the cast members were all saying, no, even for us, this is too hot. This is...
Can we see Jingles? That's Jingles. That's Jingles.
Yeah. Yeah. Mary Poppins one.
Yeah.
So... Having said that, you said you didn't have much problem with the weather when we were there last in September 2022.
I know, if you'd let me finish and you hadn't spoken over me, then I would have carried on, but you know.
You were busy playing. We did have the...
We had the hurricane, yeah. Yes. But that's the only time we've only had that hurricane once. So yeah. Cinderella! What else have we got? We've got Dumbo around here. Oh, Casey Jr.
Yeah, say that, Casey Jr.
We like Casey Jr. in Paris.
When you can squeeze in. The seats a lot smaller and they make it out on that ride.
It wasn't Hurricane Katrina.
It was Hurricane Ian.
Yes, Hurricane Katrina was many years ago. We weren't there then. That always reminds me of the vine. Hurricane Katrina, more like Hurricane Tortilla. You won't know it, sorry.
No idea what he's on about.
Yeah, the humidity is bad, Ben.
Oh, yeah.
I don't cope with heat very well. But yeah, it is horrible.
They get a bit damp in places.
Yes, we do. Get move sweat.
Humidities.
Yep. Peter Pan's flight. We might do a small mini game in a minute just to entertain people. We've still got like Adventureland and stuff to do yet. And Frontierland. There's Aurora.
Name of our niece.
Yes. One of our nieces. Stop getting your head in the way. Right. So there's still quite a bit to look at because I know we've got like, not Liberty Square, New Orleans Square, is it? I can't remember.
Yeah, New Orleans Square where Haunted Mansion is.
Yeah. Let's head that way.
Well, what if you can go on Haunted Mansion, if you can go on some of the rides?
I don't know about that one. So we've got Frontierland we're heading towards now. It's so weird to see the difference between the different parks. Obviously, I mean, we haven't done lots and lots of parks, but...
No, we've done two together.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we've met multiple times for those two. Yeah. And you've done Tokyo as well.
Yes.
Years ago.
Yes. Woody! Hello, Woody! It's me, Woody! Sorry, I'm a bit weird sometimes. Sometimes. There are like little nooks and crannies you can explore in this game, and obviously because I think there really is the places.
Number Duffy.
Yeah. While we're here. No, not that thing. Rude. This. No! What? This, thank you. Right.
3 out of 10 Duffy.
Yeah. So yeah, you can explore the back row. You can't go in any of the buildings. Oh, I wonder. I know where. I wonder if that's there.
What?
We'll see when we get there. Get out of my way. This is how I really walk in Disney. I'm like, get away, move, move, move. No, I don't really. I'm passive aggressive. Somebody gets in my way and I get past them, I go,
they
you're
walk
welcome.
Too slow. They walk at a heterosexual pace. Yes. It's not fast enough.
I'm going to turn off this heater, actually. It's getting quite warm in here.
JJ says, is there any similarities between... Hidden that level again, I can't read it.
Florida and California one. So, yes. So the two main parks, the Magic Kingdom in Florida and Disneyland California Park, I don't know what they call it, are similar. They have a lot of same rides, but they have differences as well. Like, for example, they both have Haunted Mansion. They both have Pirates of the Caribbean. They both have Dumbo. They both have an Autopia. They both have, like, the Orbitron, etc. But they do, some of them have other things that the other ones don't. So I'm trying to think of...
And even the rides that are the same, even the rides that they do have, yeah, one of each, the rides themselves are different, aren't they?
Yes.
So Haunted Mansion in California looks completely different exterior and into the Haunted Mansion, yes, in the, yeah, other park.
They are all slightly different. Gonna do something, or is that maybe?
Oh, that blocked off way there, I believe, is from the original train thing. There used to be a ride where you were on a train going for an old town, western town.
Okay, yeah.
And it was then dismantled, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think you can still see some of the hidden tunnels from it.
Yeah. I think the main similarity of the parks is going to be like Main Street. They're almost identical.
Yeah.
Across them.
Yeah.
And the general layout is similar. I don't know where I'm heading now.
Big Thunder Mountain, apparently.
Okay. Can we ride that one, or is that a game?
I don't know how you'd find out.
Well, you have to go up to the entrance. Like the actual entrance to the ride. Wherever it is. And then it'll either be like an orange circle, which will denote it's a mini game, or it'll be like just a signpost. Jesse! This is a bit like Thingy Cookout in Disneyland Paris.
Oh yeah. The one that caught fire after we were there. JJ said, I need to know which one is better. I can't. There's this icon in the bottom of our chat thing with a heart and I can't read past it.
Because I would love to go when I'm older. So, it's a really difficult question to answer when somebody said which one's better, because for me, I like them for different reasons.
Mm.
It depends what you want to see, what you want to do. Florida is the biggest, though. Most
Florida
of the parks.
Is, yeah, much, 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 much bigger. So there is more to do. But Disneyland Paris, I think, is more pretty. That's a more beautiful park. And some of the rides that I love their Phantom Manor better than the Haunted Mansion for the theming and how it's part of the actual land it's in.
Yeah. And like places like Tokyo is like just so innovative, and that is very pretty as well, because it's like owned by the Japanese land company, I think it was.
Benji says, curious how the game doesn't have push chairs in the park.
They've banned all young kids from the park. That's what it is, Ben.
No screaming toddlers. Yeah, that's what it is.
That means there's no... I'm not going to say it, no. Better not.
What, no screaming kids?
No. No DILFs.
They're still dads of the kids there.
I know. Oh, no, it's not... I was trying to find the entrance to where... The entrance to actual Big Thunder Mountain is. But maybe it's not round here. Because that's Big Thunder Ranch, not Big Thunder Mountain.
Oh, I saw that and thought that was...
And
I
this
saw...
is Big Thunder Mountain here. So I was trying to see if it actually was one I could ride. Well, maybe when you're old enough, Cynical, JJ, whatever, you can come with us.
Just get your mum and dad to pay for it.
Yeah, we're not paying for you. Sorry.
We ain't made of money.
We have DVCs, you don't have to pay for accommodation. Hey, it's not just princesses and stuff. No.
Your mum's wrong. Tell her we said she's wrong.
So, Disneyland Paris has an Avengers campus for one. In it, which Florida doesn't even have, because it can't have the Avengers at the moment because of Universal has the rights to the characters in Florida. But yeah, so it's got like a ride that's based on Iron Man, which is a roller coaster. It's got the Spider-Man ride. Uh-oh, our camera looks like it's...
Place clean.
Yay!
Oh, the parade is the best part. My parents took me to Disneyland.
And we're back. Can you hear us still? Pause that. Can you hear us? Just let us know. Waiting just for confirmation that we're back properly. Cool. Yeah, so the camera overheated because we've had the heater on in here and the curtains were against the back of the camera overheated, so it decided it's going to switch itself off. So that's not good. So what we've done is we've turned off the heater anyway, that turned off earlier, and we've opened the window to try and air up the thing around it. Hopefully it won't happen again. Fingers crossed. let's just switch back to the game then. So what was I saying?
And JJ says, yeah, I wouldn't expect you to pay for me, of course.
Okay.
You know you wouldn't expect, but yeah, we were just joking.
I can't even remember what we were just saying as well.
You mentioned about the rides, like you got as far as saying about the Spider-Man ride.
Oh yeah, so it's got the Spider-Man ride, so you like shoot webs to kill, not like get the spider bots. It's got the Tower of Terror, which is a thrill ride. What else has it got in... Trying to think. It's got like Crush's Coaster, which is a thrill ride.
Try what you could do, JJ, to know what's in Disneyland Paris. If you haven't already, is watch our vlogs again.
You could watch our vlogs.
Yeah.
It's definitely not.
England's travel expert says, which airline you're flying with in September? BA, Virgin, United, Economy, Business. It's 11-hour flight.
Yes. Oh, is it? Let me just check ours, just to see if it's just your side. 2 seconds.
Oh. Oh, sorry, they were referring to the fact that somebody said that the...
Let me just check ours, just to see if it's... It is a little bit crackly, actually.
Sorry,
well, let's just answer England Travel Expert, and then I'll just go quickly into the hold again and just quickly fiddle with the camera just to make sure it's sorted out. But yeah, we are flying with Virgin Atlantic, and we are flying Premium Economy, because I won't do Economy anymore. I've done it a few times.
If we can
afford it, yeah. So yeah, Virgin. We've got a friend that works for Virgin, so we got some good rates on the flights. So yeah, that's good. I'm just going to put us back into hold, and I'm going to just check the microphones quickly. We might have to revert to just using the microphone on the camera. But yeah, give us 2 minutes. We'll be back. And we're back again. I will. I'm going to zoom in. Sorry, just a bit because we have it zoomed in a bit, just so you don't see quite as much mess. Let's just see if it's if we're any better on the sound. It's ever so slightly crackly, but can you just let me know if it's any better at all, Cynical, or whether anyone's having any problems and hearing it? I don't want it to be an uncomfortable experience. I've got other microphones I can use if it still is causing issues. So if you can let me know. How do they pronounce Los Angeles then? Do they not just say Los Angeles? Was it Los Angeles? I don't know.
Now, JJ says it's better, but still a bit crackly. Don't worry, though.
It's a bit annoying. Well, if anyone else finds it annoying, please let us know, because we have got other microphones we can use that we can switch to. So just let us know how bad it is, if it does get bad. But we'll crack on for the minute, and then if you let us know if we get any problems. But yeah, switch over back over to the game.
And JJ says, yes, he'll watch our blogs. Thank you very much.
Good, thank you. And just going back to the question about, just talking about the flight, the reason I won't do economy anymore, not me being like snob or anything, it's just last time when we did economy out, it was so cramped, so uncomfortable, and like the people in front of us, it was a day flight, put their seats right back in our faces. And I know people are allowed to do that, I'm not saying you can't do that, but it was just so uncomfortable that we decided it wasn't really for us, unless we're on a really tight budget. But we actually got a really good deal on these, so yeah. I can't really say much. I'm going to zoom in the camera a bit more. Sorry, Bob. Reaching over you. There we go. It's a little bit better. Oh, yeah. My God. It's disastrous. Absolute disastrous.
We need wireless headphones, is this right?
Yeah, I know. Well, I do have some. Just don't have them. Yes, Ben. Ben said it's rude to recline. It is. Well, it's... What I find rude is when people don't say anything to you. When it's an economy, that recliner goes right into your face. So it would just be nice for someone to just go...
This is the problem here, isn't it? We're big guys, obviously. We know we take...
Yeah, we're not small.
We sort of have to job squeeze in the best of times. So that's a problem thing. But we were sat there watching a film and nobody sort of said anything to us. Next thing I know, the TV's like inches from my face. I had to sort of close my eyes after that, because I was just too close for me to be able to comfortably watch, and sat the whole rest of the flight sort of all crunched up, trying to eat your food, and it's applied up like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is annoying. Well, we noticed that we had a problem a few weeks ago, and then it sorted itself out. We're still using the same setup, so we're a little bit confused why it's doing it. As long as it's not annoying... then that's good. But anyway, I didn't say hello and welcome to the chat, England travel expert. We just answered a question, which is what you wanted, but hello, welcome. But yeah, so this is coming up, I believe, to New Orleans.
Ben says the airlines hate their customers.
They do, but at least it's not a budget airline, because could you imagine flying like EasyJet all the way to...
Ryanair all the way to...
Florida or California.
And eventually, when we go to Japan, that's even longer. I forget how long you told me it was.
Well, it was about 11 hours, so it wasn't much.
Was it? I thought you said it was a lot longer, sorry.
I thought it was a lot longer, but it's not that much longer, so...
JJ's asked, how old is the mic? Might be an age...
Less than a year. We got it for our last Disneyland Paris trip. It's wireless mics, so they're here. That way you can see them, wireless mics here.
Ben says, all Tino shade, I love Virgin Airlines.
Yeah, we've flown with them before. We really enjoy them. We have flown BA as well. Once, I think.
Yeah, we've got like the different store cards for Tesco's and things like that to try and rack up the points, but we still haven't got enough points to do anything with it at the minute.
No, definitely not.
JJ says, yeah, definitely not an age problem then.
No. I tell you what, if you give us 2 minutes, I'll quickly swap over to the other mic we've got, like an external mic, and we'll just see if that works, because I'd rather it not be crackly. So I'm going to put you all on hold, only a couple of minutes, and we will be back. Give me a second.
Hello. Right, let's try this. Let's go to the game. Mike, yep, let's mute the camera. It's not live, don't worry, they can't see. Let's mute the camera, okay. Hello, can you hear us?
JJ's put, it's not crackly.
Okay, maybe we fixed it. Bob, can you just talk? Because this is a bit of a different microphone, so I just want to make sure that they can hear you too.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good. Ben said it's better. Thank God. So I'm now using an external mic. It's just up here. I say external mic. The other ones were external mics, but you know what I mean. It's like it's attached to a boom arm. But previously we were using the DJI mics. And I don't think it's to do with the mics itself. I think it's to do with when the camera heats up. It must be something to do with that.
So it was fine before that, before the camera died on us.
So let me just switch back to the game then. Oh, God. Right.
Externals are more reliable, to be honest, says JJ.
Oh, my desktop audio is off. 2 seconds. I just switched off something.
I can't
hear the game at all now. Have I just... This is going well. Why I don't game anymore. Why can't I hear the game? Can everyone else hear the game? Please let us know, because we can't hear it anymore. No.
Can any of you guys hear the game? Because we can't hear the game when we're sat here.
Okay, you can. Okay, well, that's fine. That's all that really matters, to be honest. Yeah, okay, well, that's fine. We don't really need it on. But yeah. Anyway, so, as we were saying, get back to what we were doing. Let's switch back to that. Here's Pirates of the Caribbean. This is one of our favourite rides in general. We prefer the one in Paris to the one in Florida, though.
In fact, we prefer most of the rides in Paris to ones in Florida.
Well,
in our opinion. So like I've already said, I prefer Phantom Manor to Haunted Mansion. We prefer the Pirates of the Caribbean in Paris to the one in Florida.
Yeah.
Buzz Lightyear is better in Paris than Florida, because the guns come out of the vehicle while they're being mounted on the front of them.
Why is he walking like he's wet himself? People in my way.
I forget that Big Thunder Mountain is better in Paris over Florida as well.
Ben said all the in-game dads have a Neanderthal vibe.
Yes.
It's probably because they don't want to be there.
Was that the fashion 2011? I can't remember that far back.
I don't know.
I had the same haircut back then, so it didn't bother me.
Right. Is it along here? Let's have a look. I believe it should be along here. I can find it. No, that's close. I'm sure it's down these back roads.
Isn't it a wonderful day?
Here we go. Club 33!
We're not rich enough for Club 33.
We will never be rich enough for Club 33. but yeah, it would be nice to be able to go to Club 33. I think that's Club 33, unless it's just the number. But I think it's Club 33. It's got to be, isn't it? I know it's along these back roads, I didn't know. Yeah, I would love to go there. Oh, it's a hidden Mickey. Well, not so hidden Mickey. I think I've got that one already. We've got a train station here from New Orleans. Why can't I say it? This restaurant here has recently changed, hasn't it, to be Tiana's Palace? I think, is it this one that's changed, or is it that one over there?
I don't remember. I've not been there to be able to know the layout that well.
Does the Pirates of the Caribbean music play in the ride? Yes, it does. Yeah, it does. Ben, what's club? You don't know what Club 33 is. Shocking. No, it's a private, not private club. It's a club, a members only club. I think it costs something like $33,000 to sign up, and then it's like $15,000 to $20,000 a year in fees.
So all the big celebrities and that, yeah, the Disney fans, they're all members, and there's like this posh. Florida's got an area, and California have an area. I don't think Paris has.
I don't see one, though.
I don't don't know about any of the Asian parts, but I know that.
No, I don't know.
I know that California and Florida.
Florida's got a couple. But yeah, it's like, I think there's like a bar, restaurant, etc. But yeah, it's for the elite that can afford it, and we never will be able to afford it. Because if I ever have enough money to be able to afford that, I'd rather just be going to the parks all the time. Haunted Mansion ride.
Can we get on it?
No, it's a mini game. We can do the mini game though, if we want, just for the hell of it.
As long as it involves sound, because we can't hear it.
I don't know why we can't hear it. We suddenly messed up something there. I don't know. To be honest, at this point, I'm
can
just
we not pull that out and see if the headphones come off?
Yeah, it's definitely not just the headphones. It's fine. Oh, apparently I haven't ever played this mini game. Chapter 1, the stretching room. Let's do a mini game while we chat.
So who else likes Haunted Mansion? The right. Film and the ride.
And if you like the film, which one? The newest one or the Eddie Murphy one?
Eddie Murphy one's okay.
I know, but...
It was better than nothing at all at the time. The one from last year is much, much better.
When hinges creak in
I can't hear this, so I don't know what it's like. And if the sound's too loud, please let us know. Because it doesn't look like it's peaking quite high on the on our mixer. So please let us know.
Whenever candlelights flicker, where the
I've
air
not done this many games,
is deathly
so this
still, that is the time. When
I'm looking over your screen because you're getting the message through quicker than I am on the tablet.
Yeah, that's because you're watching it through YouTube, which means that you're getting it the same time as everyone else will. What movie? The 200 Mansion movies.
There's I forget the year, but there's a Haunted Mansion movie based loosely on the ride with Eddie Murphy and host of other stars.
Go
like
back before it's too late.
It was okay. Didn't really bear much storyline resemblance to the ride.
Technically, there's three. There's also the Muppet one.
Too late.
Yes. In fact, the Muppet one is better than Eddie Murphy one.
Yeah.
But the one from last year, Haunted Mansion.
Who interrupted my grim incantation?
Madame Leota.
Jamie Lee Curtis.
How dare
Leota.
You enter with no invitation?
We obviously have to update.
So you
your
thought you could
in,
stop in and play?
Yes, I'm a bit
here
disappointed.
Here you have trespassed.
Another one
and here you will stay.
Yeah. At least last year's
let
one.
Let them be cast by each hideous shape. To regions beyond with no hope of escape.
I don't know what's going on because I don't really get reading subtitles and I can't hear it.
Free you fall, you tumble and spin. Scream so the spirits will know you dropped in.
Wow,
welcome,
I think so, but
foolish mortals,
we're Disney geeks,
to the
so
Haunted Mansion.
I would say that.
I am your host, your ghost.
The newer one was at the cinema quite recently.
There's
so
no
quite
turning
well
back
heard,
now.
Yeah, they had it
our
cinema,
tour begins here
be
in this gallery,
by the time we got
where
to
you see paintings
Halloween,
of some of our guests
yeah.
as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal
yeah.
state.
Yeah.
Is this haunted room actually mean? Stretching?
Less
or is it your imagination? Of course.
I can never remember.
I missed it.
My way.
I can never remember which out of the three hitchhiking ghosts. You got Gus, Phineas, and Ezra.
I don't know. We're missing all of these.
I think there's one, the small hunched up one with a big beard is the next one.
Hope you don't have an aversion to darkness and cold.
One with a suitcase is a snake oil salesman, as they call it. I really can't remember what the third one was supposed to be.
I don't know. I think you need an education in Disney.
We find
though.
It delightfully
JJ.
Unlivable here in this ghostly
retreat. You'll have to come and visit us and we'll just sit you down on the sofa and
make
you watch Disney
has wall-to-wall
film
creeps
or whatever.
And hot and cold running chills. Listen.
If we're really mean to you, make you watch
We have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any
Lord
volunteers?
Lord of the Rings is
this
a great
creaky old clock appears to have a spirited
well, that's
idea.
A disaster, wasn't it?
To meet you face
it's
to
like
face.
Almost like you can't talk and game at the same time.
I
can your
talk
hands
time.
Keep
I'm
time?
I'm not allowed to concentrate
like
if it's wandering around.
Grandfatherly antique.
You can know this about me by now. You've been with me long enough. Ivan said that you were going to come and visit soon anyway, so, well, at some point. Oh, no, she did say, like, about, I said about that, and she said, oh, no, we should come visit you, though.
You almost look as though you've seen a ghost.
I didn't think I was that close to it. Oh, well. We're not here to be good at the game, we're just here to explore that
floor.
Nice
Cosy Chat.
Yeah, that's Cosy Chat. We had a couple of options for this week's chat, though.
We receive so few visitors here. All our ghosts have been dying to meet you.
We've done that quite a few.
This one
times.
Can hardly contain himself.
Your brother, is that theirs for Easter? Hello, Ricky.
Oh, hello, Ricky. If you're watching. JJ might be watching from this video on his own. That's good.
Are you having trouble getting
through? We'll come
and see
you again soon, though.
Traversing this endless corridor could take you forever.
December. Christmas in the year, yeah.
But you might find
it. It was good fun, though. Yeah, you got 5 stars. Whoop, whoop. And you got 2 of the Mickey heads, though. Oh, you get pin badges as well. That's good for us. Oh, okay. Well, we're coming out of this anyway, so let me know when we next go into one. I didn't realise it was that loud. Sorry. Oh, I keep forgetting I have to press the button. No, I didn't want to do that.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize.
Please let me know. You sure it's fine? Thought I could hear it then, but I don't know what I'm doing. Volume's on top.
Oh, I'm not very techie, I'm just trying to remember where the volume is and stuff.
How do I... Oh, wait.
Careful, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive
to bright lights. I can't hear the instructions, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's quite loud, isn't it? Maybe I'll turn it down. I don't really know what I'm doing in this game. I'll turn it down just a slight bit then. Yeah, the problem is having that on there when everybody else
to hear. I'm trying to turn this down by pressing on. In fact, if we go through your headphones.
Right, I've just turned. It won't work because these are single knobs. I've turned the audio down on here. It doesn't have a headphone jack. Okay.
This technology, I didn't know.
I don't know what I'm doing right now. Yeah, we've had too many technical issues today. Oh.
See, we thought to ourselves, so we do the unboxing that we've got, like a dozen bits to unbox.
Yeah.
Today, like we have the last couple of weeks, so should we sit and have a nice little Disneyland-based game? And we thought, this is a nice, easy option. We'll just chat and play a game and walk around Disney Park.
Right, I'm going to go back to the park for now. Because it's just, yeah, that's annoying me. I don't know how to play that because I didn't hear the instructions. Yeah. Let's just go back to the park and we'll continue chatting. We've been going for an hour already.
Yes.
But yeah, we have got quite a few unboxings coming up as well. All the pins as well that we bought yesterday, when they arrive, we'll be doing a video for those. So if you like pins as well.
Plus, if we film enough tomorrow while we're in London.
Yes.
That'll be a video. So
yeah.
Next Sunday, we don't know yet whether it's going to be a video.
Oh, now I feel like I'm at Disney.
Yeah. The next Sunday will either be an unboxing chat or going through the pins that we bought yesterday chat or video. Not sure that'll be a live chat or video. Or it'll be the video of what we get to tomorrow if I edit it by then. So keep an eye on our socials, we'll let you know.
I think Ben's dropping a hint there.
Oh, you want the cat in now, do you? Well, now the curtain's open behind the camera for fresh air, we can let the cat back in
because
they were trying to get in.
We've got the Robinson's Treehouse, which I believe is...
That's a doorstop.
I believe the Robinson's Treehouse has been recently refurbished as well.
Yes, there's now an ostrich example, but an animatronic ostrich. And forget its name and some other its pieces. We've reinstalled some bits that move and stuff.
Oh, thank you, JJ. We really appreciate it. Thank you. He said that he always watches our unboxing videos. We've got some more queued up, but the thing is... Oh look, there's a Duffy.
There's a nice cool air coming from there now that we've opened the door.
What's the word I'm thinking of? I'm not very good at uploading videos. I try my best, but I forget all the time.
Yeah, we got we got quite a few TikTok-esque videos ready on your phone, haven't we? Just in case you're remembering to do them.
Yeah, but I think we've got like, I can't remember how much we bought yesterday or whenever it was, but quite a few to unbox on our next unboxing video. It's Baloo!
And we may be doing a one every day thingy next month.
Yes, we will. Maybe. We're going to try. We're going to attempt to do one every day.
Yeah, we've heard of a challenge. Hashtag.
No. Don't discuss that.
That's all I was going to say on the subject.
I know. But yeah. I'm almost back to the main park here. But yeah. Oh, you make your own edits for TikTok. I'm not very good at looking at other people's profiles on TikTok. I must do. I tend to just like sit on the For You page and just scroll through random crap, sometimes for like hours on end, which then I then talk in TikTok quotes, and that's what got Bob into it.
Because you and our mate Will, in particular, last year in Disneyland Paris, were confusing the hell out of me, quoting these random things. I go, what the hell are you got? And you and Amy did it in December as well. I go around and keep saying, just a baby. I go,
just a baby.
What the hell are you two on about? So this TikTok here, and then...
Yep. Oh, we can go on the Orbitron, because while that's there, while we're here, might as well.
So if I remember correctly, where is the Florida... Was it? One of the Orbitrons is still up above the top of the building, isn't it, which is the Florida one. I think the California one used to be up high, but it's now on ground level, isn't it? Because something's changed.
Yes, I think so. Ben's having trouble. But yeah, I don't know why. Maybe they make me change outfit for the mini games, Ben.
Yeah, I see.
I didn't really notice, to be honest, because I wasn't really paying much attention.
Was the cutscene for the game the clothes that you start the game in?
I don't remember.
Because maybe that's an automatic thing and then you just...
Yeah, I spend far too much time on TikTok.
Take these off me now. This is starting to pinch my head.
There we go.
I got a big head.
We can go on the Orbitron. Astral Orbiter.
See, this one wouldn't be too bad in California. It'd be like Dumbo, but yeah, the one in... I can't remember about the one in Paris is also up high, isn't it? It's near the entrance.
No, it's not really, no.
Is it not? No. But I know the one in Florida is up on top of another kiosk thing, isn't it? So it's...
11 hours. I don't even know how to check my hours on TikTok. I'll have to have a look. Do I want to know? I don't know whether I want to know. I remember one time I checked my... Because I tend to watch YouTube a lot. I remember once I checked mine and I'd done 56 hours on YouTube in a week.
I thought, why am I getting a bit nervous? This seat keeps...
Oh, yeah.
The air pressing in my... See, it keeps gradually going down.
It doesn't come up on mine, JJ, so I don't know why. Maybe I've got that switched off. I have a lot of the notifications switched off because I get really annoyed when it goes, so-and-so liked your video. I was like, yeah, I like the fact that people like it, but I can't do anything about it. Commenting makes more sense. Like, let's go, someone commented on your TikTok, and then I can go and reply to them. Oh, yeah. I would have thought just shooting it. Ben said, too old to learn a social media app. I feel the same. I mean, I am getting old.
You've just turned 40. That isn't old.
Ancient.
I'm 46 this year. That's ancient.
Ancient. Is it this one? Okay, I broke it. Yay, look. Mickey's alive.
Supposed to follow him or something?
No, they're not. They're not all you, cynical. I can't move, so I was waiting for it to finish. No, it's just like how you get like coins and stuff. Done. Sorry, cynical. Yeah, it's not just you. But thank you. We do appreciate it when you do comment and like. And Ben, I knew what you meant. Don't worry. This is the best character, so maybe we should talk to him.
Stitch wants to send pictures to Jumba, but can't. Comlink is kachaka.
Well, we've suddenly both gone quiet.
Need more power.
Well, I was reading what Stitch was saying because I can't hear what he's saying.
No, I know. I've got a new adventure from Stitch. I wonder if we... Let's hug him. Can we hug him? He's a bit smaller than the Stitch in the park.
Stitch, really? Love you too.
It is curious how Stitch in the park is almost Fun human size. Stitch, I can't think why that would be. Book.
But they're real.
Yes.
Aren't they?
He's physically there, so Stitch, he's real.
Done. Are they real?
Yes.
Good. I'm just gonna do the bits and pieces that you can do with him. Yay, we're doing the hula. Aloha, oi.
Oh, you dance good.
Touching
Maybe
me.
Hula too?
He's touching me.
You gonna. More parts help Stitch.
Oh, anyway.
Stitch wants sandwich.
Good old Stitch. Yeah, there's not much more to explore here now, to be honest. I'm going to see if I can get on any more rides, just to, for the hell of it.
Just for the hell of it?
Just for the hell of it. The aliens, the claw. Oh, I thought I could go around that one. I was trying to get the coins. We've almost collected 200,000 coins since we've been playing today.
I'm sure it's that easy in real life.
Yeah, I know, that'd be nice.
I'll pay for the next Disney holiday.
Pretty good one if we get £200,000.
Yeah, in Club 33.
Yeah, we'll be in Club 33. That's a mini game. It's an orange thing.
Is there anything on the map that tells you which mini games which are right?
I don't know. Is there even a map on this game? I keep going to the wrong pause menu. Part map. I don't remember. So the exclamation marks are where I've got missions. No, not really. Create a country. There's a shop. There's the characters. Splash Mountain. Is it a minigame though? That's probably a minigame.
Benji says they should let you shop for Disney Tats in all the shops.
Yeah. Oh no, I don't want to do a minigame. Yeah, the best you can do is clothes really and autograph books. I could live out my life vicariously through the game, going, I'm going to buy this that costs $1 million because I can't do it at home.
Well, you sort of do that in Starlight Valley, Dreamlight Valley, sorry.
Yeah.
Haven't started that yet.
What is the benefit of Club 33, Cynical? To be honest, I don't know. I don't know what you get for it. But it is like a private club. I don't know whether food's included when you're there. I suppose you'd be rubbing shoulders with a lot of rich people, so that would kind of help.
I
don't know.
See.
Bob's going to Google it, I think.
Yes.
Yes, I noticed he didn't have the costume on then. I'm just looking to see if we can figure out which ones are actual rides and which ones are... So Haunted Mansion isn't a ride, is like a game. Frontierland. Big Thunder Mountain. Is that a... Oops. Yeah, maybe to save them from having to animate it twice, like animate it with like a blank character, they just make it always be the same character that you start with. I don't know. I'm trying to make excuses for them, but I shouldn't do really. I don't actually know who made this.
Have a little bit of blurb about the Disney Club 33. Club 33 comprises a number of private dining clubs located in the various Disney parks. First opening in 1967 inside Disneyland Park, the club was modelled after numerous executive VIP lounges created by sponsors of the New York World's Fair. At the time, Club 33 was the only location within Disneyland Park to offer alcoholic beverages.
Okay, that was a benefit, not anymore.
Yeah. Additional locations of Club 33 currently exist at Tokyo Disneyland.
Oh, they do have one.
And Shanghai Disneyland, and as a lounge in each of the four theme parks of the Walt Disney World Resort.
Yep.
Disneyland Club 33 members and their guests also have access to the 1901 Lounge at the Cafe Circle Restaurant in Disney California Adventure.
Okay.
There's more about it, but that's enough to sort of...
So it's mainly just a bar and restaurant, but it's private and full of other rich people. Because...
Sometimes stuff is hidden up. Membership in the club has been exclusive since the very beginning. In fact, in 2007... The waitlist became so long that the club officially closed the waitlist for 5 years before reopening it again in 2012. Mm-hmm. That same year, the reported cost of membership was a $50,000 initiation fee and $15,000 annually for individuals and even more for corporations. And filming is not allowed and photography is limited.
Nice. See, we're never going to be able to afford it.
Nope.
No, rich people don't like to be with any class that's below them. Unfortunately.
And you're probably in the right area for Club 33, because as I say, in the Disneyland location, original one, is above the Pirates of the Caribbean attraction next to Walt Disney's former apartment.
Yeah. That's where I was, yeah. That's next where it says 33.
Next to the Blue Bayou restaurant.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I think we've explored this anyway enough. I'm going to probably switch back to just camera now, because I'm just wandering around aimlessly. But we're still happy to chat, as usual, if anyone has any more questions. So I'm going to switch back to the other camera. That button. Make sure my desktop audio is not muted. There we go. So it's just us now. Oh, I'm not in the camera very well. So it's just us now. You're going to have a nice private chat with us and everyone else that's on there.
Well, I'm distracted looking at everybody walk past you on the screen.
Yeah, let's do that.
Back.
Bob gets distracted easily.
See what now?
He also waffles.
I give valuable information at my own speed. It's not my fault you don't listen fast enough.
What was the woo for, Ben? Is that you're glad it's over? I'm sorry, it was that stressful. Do you want to grab those two things that we made today?
Yes, when we mentioned the cricket machine earlier.
Don't talk too much when you're not facing the mic because it might not catch you, sorry. Oh, we might have to put more glue on that. So yeah, so we mentioned we bought the cricket machine, which is like the cutting machine, and we made these little things. So we made a little chick.
For our friends we're meeting tomorrow.
And we put the egg in it, and we made a little... Again, we're going to have to put some more glue, maybe some super glue. We made a little bunny rabbit. Look at that. How cool is that? I've always wanted a cricket machine, and they're really expensive. But we got one of the cheaper ones that's like a starter set. So
yeah, so it's got a bundle with it. It was an Hobbycraft.
Yeah.
On rollback, a discounted offer. Plus, I had a voucher for £5 off, which helped.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Your T-shirt. I'm just looking. Your shirt looks really luminous on the camera. Well, on the video I'm seeing anyway. Yeah. So we're looking forward to doing more stuff for that. So there might be stuff coming to our other channel, our other business venture of Pub and Bear Crafts. We're going to turn this into a whole like corporation. There'll be
a whole franchise of stuff.
Yeah, Pub and Bear Gaming, Pub and Bear Crafts, Pub and Bear Travels the YouTuber, Pub and Bear Travels the travel agent. Yeah, so any questions anyone's got for us that you want to throw out? We will stay on for another 10 minutes because then we've been on for an hour and a half. But we're happy to answer any questions. I know there was questions. We've answered a lot of questions over these last few lives, but again, have you been enjoying them though? That's the question. Do you like? Some people don't like talking to like people, like messaging people. Some people do, so it's just interesting to know. I quite like the fact that you can get an automatic answer, like not automatic. What's the one I'm thinking of? Not automatic answer.
Quick.
Yeah, like an instant answer. JD likes it.
Only been to one live and I love it.
You've only been to one. No, joking. Thank you, JJ. We're always happy when anyone comes to any of them. As we keep saying in our previous ones, we really appreciate it.
Yeah. And we can see the message count, not message count, people that are watching. How many? We know there's not many people watching, but we don't mind.
Yeah, we don't mind.
We get more views. We get a few more views over the next couple of weeks when it's up live.
Yeah.
Not like this is live. This is live. When it's up on YouTube, but
yeah,
this is just it's something nice to do. It's relaxing. Apart from when it goes wrong.
Yeah, I'm glad you're enjoying it, Ben, as well. We're looking forward to tomorrow going shopping. It should be fun.
Spend more money.
Waha. We're going to go to Disney Store, as I think Bob said. Forbidden Planet. Excuse me.
Might see if there's a
Hamleys,
and then maybe if there's a Miniso next to where we're.
Yes.
We are. We get some more little blind boxes, and then we can add more to the.
We love Miniso.
Set of stuff to open up.
Yeah. There is a whole Miniso blind box store in London. We've been in it, but it wasn't great.
No, it was the one on Shaftesbury
Avenue, yeah.
Avenue.
Yep, shopping. We love shopping. Ugh, we can't really afford to do too much of it, but you know, hey ho.
Yeah. Luckily, we've paid pretty much everything for September's holiday now,
yes.
Apart from the connecting flights between the two parks.
Yeah, but they're not coming up too expensive.
No.
And we'll either be flying with United Airlines or American Airlines because they seem to be the ones that come up when I use Skyscanner for the cheapest flights.
But we are trying to save a bit of money because we've still got somewhere to decide to try and go for July. We've got a few days together for my birthday, so
yeah,
we don't know whether that's going to be abroad somewhere like Efteling, but more likely to be somewhere
possibly
in this country.
Yeah, we haven't decided. It might end up being like a last minute thing once you've saved up a bit more money, like a last minute
booking. If only we used some travel agents that could help us find
We actually did our first proper quote today on our travel agent business, so that's moving along. We will provide more information if anyone wants it. Cynical said, what did Cynical say? Are these becoming more regular? Because I would love to watch them all. My mum will let me. Yeah, so it was something we were experimenting with because we like to have a video out every week, but we can't always go places to do things. Like, it gets expensive. We're not rich. We have normal jobs, normal lives. Though some people think that we must be getting money from somewhere, but I'm not going to talk about those people again. But yeah, so to fill the gap, we wanted to keep our channel interesting, so we decided to start doing these, and they seem to have been quite successful, so
yeah,
it's good.
Come the better weather, there might be able to go back to some more videos, because we'll be able to go out to parks and gardens and zoos and whatever, whereas this time of year it's still a bit too wet to do much outside.
Yeah. Ben said, plans to eat Mexican food in California. Is that like a popular food to eat? We do like Mexican food. We eat Mexican food here. We used to love eating chiquitos, and we quite often have enchiladas and fajitas at home.
Yeah, I don't know if all chiquitos closed, but I know one in Swindon closed a few years ago, which is a shame.
Yeah, I know. But yeah, if we can, we will definitely really eat Mexican food.
England travel agent, shall we expect your new vlog from London later after tomorrow shopping? We will be trying to vlog some of tomorrow, but until we've been there and done that, we're not sure how much. It might just be a short video, might be a normal length video, we're not sure.
Yeah, but that'll be next week's video if we do. So it'll be next Sunday, it won't be.
Yeah, it'll either be for next Sunday if I get it edited in time, or next weekend would be the unboxing of the stuff we got behind us, and that'll be for the following week. We're not sure yet.
Yeah.
We shall keep everybody updated on our socials throughout the week.
JJ, listen to your mum. Don't disobey her.
Why, what did he say?
He said, even if my mum doesn't let me. Basically, so.
And Ben says, yes, Cali is a plus Mexican food.
When I glanced down, then I thought it starred them out, like you'd said, like a rude word, but now I know that it was plus. But yeah, that's good. We'll definitely have a look for that. From what I've seen and what I've heard, it's easier to kind of go off site with California because it's within the city, Anaheim area. Whereas obviously, Florida, you're so far from everything, you have to like get Ubers, places, expensive, etc., etc. So hopefully we can do more outside of the parks as well.
Yeah.
Rather than just being in the bubble the entire time. Which we do like the bubble, don't get us wrong.
We wouldn't go back if we wouldn't go if we didn't like it.
It's kind of like, it's really protective. Like, you're like, ooh, in the little bubble, Disney, happy. And then sometimes when you step outside that, you're like, this is the real world. But yeah. Is that R because I told you to obey your mum, JJ? Because you should do.
To a point.
She's... Your mum's lovely. I'm not just saying that because she's my sister, but... She is lovely. And she does treat you kids well. Anyway, we'll stop talking about that. Any other suggestions, Ben, for things to eat or things to do? Like, while we're there, we've had a few things... somebody mentioned doing the Warner Brothers tour, like the tram tour, so we might do that if we've got time. We're only there for like 5 days, so
I say most of that isn't actually time in the park, because it's either you've got 3 days for the parks, haven't we, one for Universal,
yeah,
and then I think the first, we keep saying it's 5 days, but the fifth one is the day we've travelled, isn't it?
I can't remember. We fly on the 15th and we fly out back over to Florida on the 20th, so yeah, I don't know. It depends, because we might, like, the first... Because we're doing it in the week, you never know, it might be not quiet, but it might not be as busy, and we might get a lot done in the first 2 days. We might have, might not need to go back. We'd want to, but maybe if we want to experience more. But yeah, I don't know. It's just good to know what else is around there.
It's just like a sort of sample visit of California, and we can go back another year and spend more like a week rather than just a few days.
Yeah, definitely. Hopefully.
I know people say there's no point spending more than a week there because, like with Florida, you ideally need like 2 weeks because it's so big. Whereas
even you won't get everything done even if you do 2 weeks in Florida.
No, but obviously in California being a lot smaller.
Yeah.
It's like Disneyland Paris, isn't it?
Yeah, you need like 3 days there at the most, really. So yeah.
Even though we have five.
That's because we enjoy it. Yeah. It's not many people that aren't like the huge Disney fans that say that, whereas we're like, oh my God.
It's Disney!
Yeah. So yeah, we enjoy it. And I know people that watch us, not everyone is Disney fans, and we understand that, and we are trying to do more content that isn't just Disney.
Hence the unboxings and stuff.
Unboxings. And then like we did the cruise. Obviously we've discussed this last time, but yeah.
And so I was just going to say, even some of the unboxing stuff is Disney.
Yeah, it is.
In fact, a lot of the Disney unboxing we got for whichever week we do it is a lot of it's Stitch.
Yeah, Stitch. Ben just, I'm going to look on here because it's a bit covered up. Ben said, my time in the park was limited, got ill. Oh, sorry to hear that. I got ill when we were in Florida in February 2 years ago.
2022,
I got food poisoning. But I love the whole area. See the ocean. Say Mexican. Visit a weed. I'm not going to say that word. Sorry. We're family friendly, Ben. Family friendly.
that suggestion of a shop is not one we would frequent. But
no, we don't do that personally. We don't judge anyone that does either, though. Just you know, we're not going to say that. But yeah, family friendly, Ben. but yeah, we're looking forward to it. It's going to be a new experience for us, and hopefully that people will enjoy it as well on our channel.
Hopefully.
That's the plan. Though we don't do it just for people who enjoy it.
They enjoy everything we put on our channel. It doesn't always work out that way.
No, I know. We can be quite boring sometimes. And we've been told we don't smile enough, so. Mexican. Yeah, I added that, yeah. That's fine. I should have gathered that, but my brain has this tendency to stall.
Pardon me.
Anyway, shall we wrap it up then? Because it's now been an hour and a half. No, we're not cool.
You said wrap.
No, we're not cool. We need to decide what we have for dinner because we haven't decided that.
Probably enchiladas, actually, because we got chicken and we got the kit. A bit of Mexican food.
Yeah.
We used to have fajitas, but enchiladas are so much easier to eat. You haven't got to pick it up and drop it with yourself.
Cynical said, I'm not a massive Disney fan, but yous are turning me into one.
Good. Move to the dark side.
The light side. It's the best side. We know not everyone is, so that's why we try and we are trying to do more diverse stuff. That's why, like, we did the cruise last year. We didn't do it because of the channel. We enjoyed it, but
it was good to somewhere know. To go for that week. We had off my birthday.
Yeah.
Because we weren't doing Disney Florida last year.
But yeah, I think we should wrap it up here. apologise if you can hear a car go by. The window is open to keep it cool in here, but I'm not sure whether the microphone picked it up. I think the background noise prevention on this is quite good, so I think it's all right.
You can find us.
I know. Don't just... This one. But anyway, as Bob was trying to hint to me, you can also find us on places like TikTok, Instagram...
Twitter/X.
If you have liked this, please do like the video because we really appreciate it, and that will let us know if it's something you enjoy going forwards. And if you haven't already, a subscription to the channel would be great. Costs you nothing, but helps us out. We are slowly creeping towards our 1,000, so we're really happy about that. So thank you to everyone. Thank you to everyone watching, and thank you to everyone in general. We've also got a website as well, puffandbeartravels.co.uk.com, which it's got links to our socials, etc. And when we do have our giveaways, you can enter on there. We haven't got one at the moment, just so you know.
And anyone on Facebook, we do have a Facebook group.
Yes.
Which we're trying to put more into because at one point we're only posting once or twice a week, and now we're trying to get more people involved in it. So feel free to join into that.
Yeah. Fridays, 5 p.m. I love it. Fridays? What's Fridays, 5 p.m.?
I don't know, it's TGI Fridays.
Maybe. I confused, or did I say something? I don't know. Oh, you like Facebook? Yeah, I like Facebook. We do quite a bit on Facebook. We've obviously got Facebook profiles as well. But yeah, Sundays. Oh yeah, you mean this? Yeah, great. Sorry, I should have gathered that. But thank you, Ben. I'm glad you're enjoying it, and we really appreciate you dropping in and saying hello. Nothing wrong with that, Ben. But anyway, we will sign off now. Because we do this, we say we're going to sign off and then spend 10 minutes talking. So.
Somebody said it'll be, ask probably another question, we're here another half an hour.
Yeah. But anyway, hopefully everyone has a really good rest of your bank holiday weekend if you're not working. If you are working, I'm sorry. But hopefully it goes quickly. And we hope to catch you in the next one. Bye.